Bring them back to four. We'll have to get that one out of the way.
Flat tire, that's why I can't move.
Boy, for a minute there, I thought we were going to have a crack the whip game going all night.
How was it?
Those racers can't be cut around on the inside like that. It's basically a safety issue. So it's better off we drop the red flag, get things cleared out, get a lane going. Looks like we're going to have to unhook number 7 and 101. We got to unhook those. They got kind of tied up there trying to get that crack the whip going.
Yeah, Brandon! Chad Cunningham out there too.
Yeah, I see that.
Perfect. It looks like it goes off to the Charles and just died on him. It seems like it just died. Nothing's wrong with it, it just died.
Don't let him pick any more vehicles.
All right,
James. He was off to his time. It was a fast car. He just died.
East end.
I wonder if a badge just died from
it. 5-101, you're going to go back to 4. We're going to start you in order. Right where you cut the corner and land on the inside. That's the only fair way to do it.
Yeah, everyone's like bumper to bumper now. Just go. So this is a go. It's gonna be a pile up again.
All right. Okay, what we're doing here, the gals up in here, they know who what order they were in before they cut the corner, so we're going to line them up that way. 33-107. Okay, yep. I think we got it now.
Yay.
Okay, looks like we got them where they needed to be in position here. Again, they'll all keep an eye on them. Jordan back into position. They'll give the green flag for a restart. And we'll be on our way to completing lap number, or heat number four.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.